Hazrat Ikrimah reports that Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu said the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam got himself cupped and gave the cupper the wedges. If it had been forbidden, he sallallahu alaihi wasallam would never have paid the wedges. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2103.